Papaya plant can be grown by cutting. This method guarantees that we will have female papaya plant like the mother plant. And one more advantage is this method allows us to get fruit quicker comparing to the method that we grow from seed. So you can try this method by just cut the stems, and then you can apply some rooting hormone to stimulate roots quicker and a lot more roots, and then cover with plastics. After 50 days, the root will come and can be moved to pot and take care.